1904, so we're looking forward to seeing a whole lot of buildings that were built, rebuilt at that time. So it should be good. So we're just leaving the boat in Alesund. We are off to go to a viewpoint with a coach up the hill and then a cable car down the hill. But obviously the key point of today's trip is waffles on a hill, waffles on a hill, tra-la-la-la-la-la-la-la, waffles on a hill.
We're going up the mountain in a gondola now. See you at the top.
We're about to go up onto the gondola. I think it's the Strandefeld gondola. It's the highest gondola in the whole of Norway, which is also the highest gondola in the whole of the world, which is also the highest gondola in the whole of the universe. Probably.
Also, if you turn the camera around here, you can see your alcohol-free drinks, and then your warm drink, and then your wine, and then obviously your bubblers, which are the drinks with bubbles. Bubbler is the new word for drinks with bubbles.
We like drinks with bubbles.
So we've had a conference between us all and we've decided we're going to like send a message to Mr. Fred, Mr. Olsen, that we don't want to go home, we're not going to get back on the boat, we're just going to stay here. We think that we'll just put our beds in the top deck of the cafe and we're sorted.
Been.
We have been up the top of the gondola to look down the valleys and eat our waffles, which were very good. And of course, because we're polite, we said tak for Martin after our waffles to the chef. One chef to serve a billion people with their waffles and jam and cream. He was a clever man.
I'm learning a lot from you.
And just to our side is the Apotek Pharmacy, which is the Art Nouveau centre of Norway. Doesn't look very Art Nouveau-y on the outside, to be honest, but behind us are some beautifully decorated buildings, the green one from 1906, and then behind it one of the roses at the top, and it's just beautiful.
So we're going to walk from here up to there, the glass building that you can't see because of the trees, so we can take a shot over the city.